it's open.
Sit down, gentlemen. Mr. Key. Mr. May. I think you all know Mr. McGarrett.
Not professionally, only by reputation.
By which Mr. Ming means all of us hold Mr. McGarrett in the highest esteem.
Thank you, Mr. Key. I'm touched.
By the way, Missy sends warmest greetings. She's a great admirer of yours.
Tell Missy I have a message for her. Tell her to screen your calls very carefully. Because somebody on this rock has $300,000 in hot money and they want to peddle it. Now, what do you think of that? Now, you're the big four. There's no place else to go.
Correction, Mr. McGarrett. I, at least, do not deal in stolen goods. The money has never been offered to me, nor will it be.
No, no, of course not. Mr. Key, how about you?
As you refer to the Gainham ransom, of course.
Of course. Any feelings?
None.
And what do we hear from the brothers Humber? Nothing, huh? All right, then let me say the money will be offered. And if you touch it, you'll get burned.
I resent and protest this implication.
I'm not implying anything, Mr. Ming. I'm telling you flat out, you'll be under 24-hour surveillance. If you have any contact with the kidnapper, I'll know about it. Now, that's going to cost you time and money. Hard time. Now, is that clearly understood?
Indeed. Personally, Mr. McGarrett, I've never had any difficulty in understanding you.
Very well. Thank you. That's all for now. I'm sure you all want to get back to your office and make an honest buck. Key?
Good afternoon.
Humbers? Mr. Maine.